You know, this goes to show that if we can all enjoy the same music, if I play this music, African music, in Africa people like it, when I play African music, in Seattle people like it, then we're not that different. But you know, a few rich motherfuckers want to keep us divided, so they put racism in the news. Refuse to educate people to free their minds. You know, you have Mr. Santoro here chatting all sorts of racist bullshit. You know, trying to take people back. But if we can all like the same art, like the same music, appreciate women the same way, you know, there's a big difference. In my country, the women think white men are nice. They say, oh, the white guys will cheat on you. I'm like, yeah, right. Yeah. We're all the same, man. Yeah. You know what? Right here, I proved it. When you see everybody, you know, a black band appreciated by white people. You know, and in my country, people appreciate rock music and hip hop music and pop music too. So we're not that different, man.
We love you!
People just need to be educated. You know, that's what's up. Rise, everybody.
Our ear don't move for your words. Our stomach's still empty. Our ear don't move for your words.
Your words, I was still empty. Thank you.